This is Rad Dad from BMXFreestyler.com. Today, I'm going to show you how to do a hitchhiker. A hitchhiker is a combination of different tricks put together. There are a couple of different tricks you can work on to help you learn do a hitchhiker. Steamrollers, double foot steamrollers, half hikers, and Carl Cruisers. You should be familiar with these tricks because they are stepping stones to learning hitchhikers. I like to ride in from a double footed steamroller. That's my basic ride in. The trick to the ride in is in your legs. You want to squat down just a bit while you're in a double footed steam and let your weight lean over the stem. Keep your feet straight and stand on the balls of your feet. When you're ready and you feel steady, lift your bike up into the hitchhiker position. You will do this in one motion, and there will be a moment in time that you're not holding on to the bike. You will start holding on to the seat, and as you pull the seat around, you will release it right about that time to grab the tire. It's a very quick switch. You don't have to worry. You won't fall too hard getting this part down. When you're in a hitchhiker position, you will want to pull the tire down. Many times when you're learning this trick for the first time, you'll have a tendency to want to pull the tire up. That pushes the bars down to the ground. When you pull back on the tire, that lifts the bars into the air. Once you gain your balance and you're ready to make another switch, roll the tire to the front and grab the seat again. This will put you in the half hiker position. This position is much harder than the hitchhiker position to hold because the bike is off to the side. When you feel ready, gently bend your legs and bring the frame in front of you. That will put you back in a double-footed steamroller. From there, switch your hands back to a steamroller and ride away. There are many ways in and out of a hitchhiker. I also like to ride in from Carl and doing steamroller to Carl to hitchhiker. Once you have this trick down, you can move on to other double-footed forward rolling tricks and make up your own combination. That's how you do a hitchhiker. Now go outside and learn it. Keep on riding.
B. M. X. Freestyle.